Britney Spears.
Britney Spears.
Ugh, Britney Spears?
Britney Spears?
Britney Spears?
Okay, first of all, have you not seen the Mickey Mouse Club? She was the coolest.
Yeah, do I have to talk about her? Yeah, she's kinda nasty.
Well, I don't think a lot of the complaints about Britney Spears are fair. I mean, she's a performer and she does her job well. Musicians don't always write their own music. Actors don't write their own plays. Dancers don't usually choreograph their own shows. That's just how it is, and no one gives them crap about it. So, I don't see why Britney Spears should.
The chick lacks substance. Her voice is terrible. I mean, first time I heard her, the only emotion that came over me was anger. I mean, why the hell would anybody put that on the radio?
Britney Spears?
You're asking me?
You didn't ask Sam, did you?
No, seriously, are you asking me?
Oh, God.
Okay, Britney Spears, does that even sound like a person anymore? I mean, to me, it just sounds like a logo. You know, just like some money-making machine. It's not even a artist. I mean, it's like, they took this person and just make like, okay, blonde, perfect body, you know, put some implants in her and digitally enhance her voice.
Oh, yeah.
Think I did it again.
So say Britney Spears tomorrow gets hit by a truck, then a train, then falls down a well. You know, who would cry? Not me. I mean, she contributes nothing to society.
I think she's really unique. I mean, her clothes
or lack thereof.
It's very fun. Who in history has been able to get away with outfits like that?
I really disagree with her style. Britney Spears is hot.
Imagine an artist that truly brings you joy. Okay, I'm not trying to sound cheesy or anything, but I mean, you can sing along and dance with her music.
Whatever makes you happy.
It's about whatever makes you happy.
Hey, whatever makes you happy.
Me off.
Britney Spears is hot.